A probable cause affidavit filed by the Palm Beach Police Department is revealing new details about the arrest of Luann de Lesseps in the early morning hours of Christmas Eve. Officer Robert Mastrangelo wrote in the report that he arrived to room 407 at the Colony Hotel when security guard Carlos Lopez called to report that de Lesseps and an unidentified male had broken into another guest's room and were refusing to leave after he discovered them in bed together. It should be noted that both smelled of an unknown alcoholic beverage, had slurred speech and appeared to be highly intoxicated, stated the affidavit. Olson then went home, it seems, posting a photo of herself standing in her kitchen at around the same time de Lesseps was being booked on 4 felony counts. The Real Housewives of New York star, 52, can also be seen.